Let's say I'm a developer and I have multiple projects on my plate and I've got to post $1 million bond for each project. If I have a project that's 3/4 done and I can release $750,000 of that bonding requirement and only be on the hook, if you will, for $250,000 of that remaining project, I can reinvest that other $750,000 either in cash or in the form of a bond to start another project that would then be a jobs creation tool